子生二代。 Anyway, you heard it twice tonight, Andy Voltron is a pretty good...